Second on the docket, the used Pretty Handsome Awkward.
You guys gonna get all wasted today?
This video was charged with partying in a frat house like it's 1999. Jurors should note that the opening of this video was filmed at the MMVAs, which the used has been banned from attending forever.
Hey, next up is The Used with their song,
Pretty Handsome Awkward.
That's so weird. That's exactly how my mom described me to her friends.
The opening takes place on the red carpet at the MMVAs.
Which I wasn't invited to.
Oh my God, there I am. See? Right there. No, back more. Yeah, that person, that's me.
Thanks, Canada.
The cast of Video on Trial was right behind them.
I was inside serving hors d'oeuvres to everybody.
We made them digitally remove us.
Getting paid.
Any press is good press, but not that press.
This bitch gets paid at the MMVAs.
You guys gonna get all wasted today? We up to your normal antics?
Just try to take it easy.
Sure, you're gonna chill out after the show, and I'm gonna make out with Adam Levine of Maroon 5. We all have dreams, bucko. Yeah,
I do, okay. And then surprise, oh no you didn't.
Yeah, they're taking it easy. Crystal meth and hookers kind of easy.
I've done it. I'm just gonna have one or two drinks tonight, and then all of a sudden I wake up with a sore ass.
You got blood on your face? It's time to go home. This guy kind of looks like Kurt Cobain. He does look like Kurt Cobain. Now.
It's like if Kurt Cobain ate Jared Leto, this guy would come out of his ass. It's like the whole video is filmed through the eyes of Britney Spears on a good day.
That's the problem with wearing white, is people can tell if you've slept outside.
Move! Scooch to the left!
What song is this? It's terrible. It's your song.
It's very difficult to turn that around and then get her number.
I wish I had an automatic spew reflex when guys touch my bump.
Being vomited on? Not being vomited on. That's the difference.
You like this, huh? Yeah!
Who knows? Maybe one of the hors d'oeuvres I served him made him puke on a woman at the MMVAs.
Shouldn't have had that last weenie tot, huh? Counting vacation
is my hostage refuge. Just because you're singing into a light bulb doesn't mean you're having a good idea.
You bleed just like you puke. You bleed just like you puke? Your blood has chunks of bologna in it? Ugh.
This is the best looking girl in the whole video.
Hey, just for the record, I did see the guy dressed as a woman, but I chose to ignore it.
You would think he'd puke on that guy.
Fly? Did he puke in here? Is that why the flies are still here?
Wow, thank God I didn't go to that MMVA after party.
This looks like the kind of party where if you wake up the next day, it's in a ditch next to a girl with a beard. Sabrina.
That's how I left the MMVAs. I was carried out by Trevor Boris and Matt Babel. Then they had their way with me.
And now it's time for the used MMVA 2007 verdict on Video on Trial.
Should I judge it now?
Let's review how much this video cost to shoot.
Pretty Handsome Awkward, 1 out of 3. Awkward. I don't even know this music.
Shooting at someone else's award show, $0.
7 thumbs attached to 1 hand down. Ooh.
Lots of footage with trannies with piercings, $0.
You must have mushrooms to see the 7 thumbs.
Making a video that no one can really get through without vomiting, priceless.
The Used, sentenced to be Lindsay Lohan's date in rehab. Coming up next on Video on Trial.
She's one of those kids where you see them and you're like, that might be a kid or a 50-year-old man.
It's popping. It's popping.
Russell Peters tells you the trick to surviving high school.
Dance. Just dance.
And Lori finally loses her mind. Later on in the show, the jurors are not impressed with the killer's lack of effort.
It's kind of like somebody swallowed the worm in the tequila and made a video.
And Deanie finally makes her move on Russell.
Hey, Russell, want to play cowgirls and Indian?